tale as old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
Well, if that doesn't just bring back all the good feelings from childhood, at least for me, you can step into the enchanted world of Disney's Beauty and the Beast now through July 16th at Circa 21 Dinner Playhouse in Rock Island. And the two leads are joining us now, Kyle Defauw. Am I saying that correctly?
Defauw.
Defauw. Yeah. And you play Beast in the show.
Yes,
and Savannah-based Strandin.
Yes.
Am I saying that correctly? Okay, you play Belle. You actually look like Belle in real life. Savannah, most of us have seen the Disney movie at this point, but for those of us who haven't, just kind of describe the plot of this story.
Sure. So you've got a girl who lives in this small town, and she kind of doesn't fit in with the rest of the village. She's very intelligent. She loves to read books. She's not boy crazy like some of the other girls. And her father goes off to an invention fair, and he gets found at this castle. And the Beast, you know, is very angry that his space has been invaded. Belle goes to find him, and she offers to take his place in order for her father to be free. And, you know, they hate each other at first, but they fall in love somehow.
The old classic hate each other
they
first
They realize
story,
they have
right?
a lot more in common than they realized.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, Kyle, what's it been like for you to take on the role of the Beast?
It was something that I never thought I'd be able to do and have the grace to be able to play this role. But it's been an extraordinary experience. I've been able to grow so much in my movement and my way I use my voice on stage. It's been spectacular.
Yeah, when you really think about it, I mean, it sounds like, you know, kind of a dream role to play the Beast, but it's also, I feel like, probably like a lot of pressure because, you know, even you describing the movie, I'm like, oh, everybody's seen this movie, right? Mm-hmm. So people like come in and they have a limited set of expectations, I'm sure, for what they're going to encounter. So what was it like just kind of trying to find your Beast, your portrayal?
Yeah, most certainly. There are many things I tried. Yeah. On stage, in rehearsals, like, oh, that didn't work so well, and oh, that kind of felt okay, and you know, I would get feedback from my director, Shane Hall, and we figured out everything, and it's really working well on stage currently.
That's awesome. Yeah. Okay, so this show was actually supposed to happen, from what I read, 2 years ago. So,
correct.
Savannah, talk about the anticipation for the audience, of course, but just like the cast to be able to finally be doing this.
Yeah, what's funny is that neither one of us were originally cast in that production 2 years ago. It was kind of fortunate for us that the original actors could not come back. But I do know from the cast who was originally cast in it, they, you know, this is the show worth waiting for.
Right.
They've been on the edge of their seats waiting for this to happen, just hoping it'll actually happen, that things will be safe enough and everyone will be healthy. And it's just really cool to finally be on stage doing this show. It's really great.
Yeah.
There has been a lot of anticipation from what I've been reading about it. People couldn't wait to see this. Before I let you guys go, talk about the music and the choreography involved in this show.
It's beautiful. Mm-hmm. It's some of the most beautiful music, I think, in a Disney score.
Yeah, it's something, whenever that prologue starts, it's just, you get, you know, shivers and goosebumps, and it's so magical.
Yeah, you know? And I only get to dance a little bit in the show, but it's so much fun. Mm-hmm. Shane's choreography just works so perfectly for the storytelling and all the objects. I know they have a blast.
Yeah. Well, I love hearing you guys talk about this. You're both very passionate about this musical, so I think that will come through when people go and watch you guys perform. Beauty and the Beast, it is underway now through July 16th at Circa 21 Dinner Playhouse. That's on 3rd Avenue in Rock Island. And for tickets, you can call that number on your screen or head to circa21.com. Thank you both for being here,
and
good luck with everything.
Thank you so much.
Sounds like it's going to be fantastic.